Connor McDavid trying to rake it free. Hard battle on the half wall, and McDavid predictably wins it. Dashing to his right, looking to create, shorthanded. Around Gaudreau to the net, scores! Connor McDavid! A fantastic length of the ice drive, and it's 4-3!
Players out of the scrum, you fish the puck up, and this is one guy that can get the top speed so fast. Boakvist, no chance there. That should have been a penalty, I believe, with the arm into the body like that, but he fights through it as he often does, keeps it going, fends off one, there's another one, he fends that one off, and then that quick release